Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my 23-week update, and I'm also going to tell you guys what we're having. So I turned 23 weeks. So the baby is, they are a little bit over, I think, a foot, or they're about a foot, or maybe possibly less, and over a pound, so like a pound and a quarter. So so she's getting, oh, I just said what she is. So yeah, we are having a girl, and if you follow me on Instagram, you probably already saw I announced it on Christmas Day is when we found out. So we went to the ultrasound on December 18th, and the technician knew what we were having, and she circled in our card what we were having, and then we waited for a week to open it on Christmas Day. And yeah, we're having a little girl, so we're really, really excited. And I've already bought a lot of things, so I'm gonna do a little haul video also. We don't have a ton of stuff yet, but it's like kind of essential newborn like outfit things. But they're still really cute, so I'll do a haul, also. Any changes I have, I've just gotten a little bigger, I guess. Otherwise, pretty much same as usual. I have to go to the bathroom more in the middle of the night. That's another funny, well, not funny, but kind of weird thing for me, because I'm like a really deep sleeper. So I like never get up to go to the bathroom or anything, but I go about like 2 to 3 times. And what else? She's moving a lot more. Like I used to only feel her like really low. Now I'm starting to feel her a lot higher. So that's interesting. And on Christmas night was the first time my husband felt her from the outside, so that was really exciting. So she's starting to get really strong, like you can feel from the outside. I haven't really noticed seeing the movement from the outside, maybe I just haven't looked. But oh, and my mom also felt her on New Year's Eve. So yeah, so she's really active in there, and it's really exciting, and it's like my favorite thing ever to feel her in there, because before I was just so anxious, you know, like how she was doing. So and I didn't feel her yet, but now like when I feel her every day, it makes me feel really like, it comforts me, I guess, knowing that she's okay and she's moving around in there. Any other things? I don't have a lot of symptoms. I mean, at this point you shouldn't have like a ton of symptoms anyway, like, I mean, depending on the person, but like I feel pretty normal. The only thing, like I say every time, is I do get tired more easily, and like walking around is a lot more hard for me now, like just because it's all in that area, like it just feels very heavy, and like my ligaments are really uncomfortable. And I wanted to get one of those support like belly band things, but when I went to go get one, it seemed like the way they size it is like by the size of your actual belly. But if I do that now, I'm obviously going to grow more, so I might have to buy another one. So I just decided that I'll try and deal with it until I get bigger, so that I don't have to buy two, basically. Unless you know one that can work through the whole thing, you can let me know below. I would love to know that. but yeah, so we went like to the city right before Christmas, and walking around, I just was so in pain, like the next day, like sore. And also while we were walking around, it just was so, it's really hard to describe. It's just very heavy feeling. And I can only imagine how it's going to be when I get bigger, but like walking around and doing, you know, smaller walks or smaller things around the house are not bad. Like, I can still do that and it's fine for like exercise and stuff. But whenever I do a whole day of walking, it's not good. I haven't noticed many, like, the only thing I've noticed kind of recently that's been happening is a little bit of swelling, like, in my hands, but nothing like crazy. Like, I haven't noticed it in my feet. Just sometimes my rings will be a little tight, but they're still, like, I can still get them off. But I'm probably gonna have to take them off soon because I don't want them to get stuck. What else? I really don't have much to update on. So, that's just for my 23, I guess this wouldn't be 23 week update. It would be like my 22 week update, I guess, because I just finished it. So yeah, this is actually 22 week update. But I'm starting my 23 weeks today. I turned 23 weeks. So yeah, I'll just show you guys my belly and that will be it. Okay, so this is with a sweater on. You can definitely tell I'm getting bigger. Can't really tell from the front, but and then I'll show you without anything. So this is from the side. Alright, so that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. If you have any other questions, you can leave them below. I might start doing more updates rather than like a really long length of time. Like, I'll probably do, I won't do one every week just because sometimes it's like I've already said nothing happens different, but I'll probably do one at 25 weeks, so it'll be a little closer than I've done them in the past. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time. Bye.